Hi, you all. Mega Projects and Skyscrapers welcomes you back. Before we begin, make sure you subscribe to our channel to watch some of the most exciting and fun videos. Also, hit the bell icon to get notified about our latest uploads. While many projects to transform the world into a better world are coming up, some of them are insanely amazing. Here are the most insane mega projects under construction. Number 10, Dubai World Central Airport, United Arab Emirates. Al Maktoum International Airport is an international airport in Jebel Ali, 37 kilometers southwest of Dubai, the United Arab Emirates, that opened on June 27, 2010. It is the central part of Dubai South, a planned residential, commercial, and logistic complex. When fully completed, the airport will contain transport modes, logistics, and value-added services, including manufacturing and assembly in a single free economic zone. It will cover an area of 14,000 hectares. The airport has a projected annual capacity of 12 million tons of freight and between 160 million and 260 million passengers as of May 2019. Only a handful of airlines operate passenger services out of Al Maktoum International Airport. Number 9. Songdo International Business District, South Korea. Songdo International Business District is a smart city or ubiquitous city built from scratch on 600 hectares of reclaimed land along Incheon's waterfront, 30 kilometers southwest of Seoul, South Korea, and connected to Incheon International Airport by a 12.3 kilometer reinforced concrete highway bridge called Incheon Bridge. Along with Yeongjong and Cheongna, it is part of the Incheon Free Economic Zone. The Songdo International Business District will feature the Northeast Asia Trade Tower, G Tower, and the Incheon Tower. Schools, hospitals, apartments, office buildings, and cultural amenities are built in the district. Homages of architectural hallmarks, including New York City's Central Park and Venice's waterways, will also be incorporated. This 10-year development project is estimated to cost more than $40 billion, making it one of the most expensive development projects ever undertaken. Number 8. Tokyo-Osaka Maglev Train, Japan. The Chuo Shinkansen is a Japanese maglev line under construction between Tokyo and Nagoya. With plans of Osaka's extension, its initial section is between Shinagawa Station in Tokyo and Nagoya Station in Nagoya. With stations in Sagamihara, Kofu, Iida, and Nakatsugawa, the line is expected to connect Tokyo and Nagoya in 40 minutes, and eventually Tokyo and Osaka in 67 minutes. Running at a maximum of 500 kilometers per hour, about 90% of the 286-kilometer line to Nagoya will be tunneled. The Chuo Shinkansen is a culmination of Japanese maglev development since the 1970s, a government-funded project initiated by Japan Airlines and the former Japanese National Railways. Central Japan Railway Company now operates the facility and research. The line is intended to be built by extending and incorporating the existing Yamanashi Test Track. The trains are popularly known in Japan as linear motor cars, though there have been many technical variations. Number 7. Masdar City, United Arab Emirates. Masdar City is a planned city project in Abu Dhabi in the United Arab Emirates. Its core is being built by Masdar, a subsidiary of Mubadala Development Company, with the majority of seed capital provided by the government of Abu Dhabi. Designed by the British architectural firm Foster & Partners, the city relies on solar energy and other renewable energy sources. Masdar City is being constructed 17 kilometers east-southeast of Abu Dhabi, a 5-minute drive from Abu Dhabi International Airport and 40 minutes from Dubai. The city will be connected to existing urban areas via roads and light rail. Masdar City hosts the headquarters of the International Renewable Energy Agency. The city is designed to be a hub for clean tech companies. Masdar City will be the latest of a small number of highly planned, specialized research and technology-intensive municipalities that incorporate a living environment, similar to Khoust, Saudi Arabia, or Tsukuba Science City, Japan. Number 6. The Grand Canal, Nicaragua. The Nicaraguan Canal and Development Project was a proposed shipping route through Nicaragua to connect the Caribbean Sea sea with the Pacific Ocean. Scientists were concerned about the project's environmental impact, as Lake Nicaragua is Central America's critical freshwater reservoir. While shipping experts and engineers questioned the project's viability, the construction of a canal using the San Juan River as an access route to Lake Nicaragua was first proposed in the early colonial era. The United States abandoned plans to construct a waterway in Nicaragua in early 20th century after purchasing French interests in the Panama Canal. Project costs were estimated in the region of $40 billion to $50 billion. Besides private money provided by Wang at the startup, a further influx of financial support was expected from investors. Number 5. National Trunk Highway System, China. With the National Level Expressway System, officially known as the National Trunk Highway System, the expressway network of China is an integrated system of national and provincial levels expressways in China. With the construction of the Shenyang-Dalian Expressway, started between Shenyang and Dalian cities on June 7, 1984, the Chinese government took an interest in an expressway system. The first modern at-grade China national highways is the Shanghai-Jiading Expressway, which opened in October 1988. By the end of 2019, the total length of China's expressway network reached 149,600 kilometers, the world's most extensive expressway system by size, having transcended the overall length of the American Interstate Highway System in 2011, the planned length is 168,478 kilometers by 2020. Many of the major expressways parallel routes of the older China national highways. Number 4. ITER, France. ITER is an international nuclear fusion research and engineering megaproject, the world's most giant magnetic confinement plasma physics experiment. It is an experimental tokamak nuclear fusion reactor built next to the Cadarache facility in Saint-Paul-les-Durance in province southern France. The goal of ITER is to illustrate the scientific and technological feasibility of fusion energy for peaceful use and consequently to bolster the global nuclear fusion industry. The name ITER originally stood for International Thermonuclear Experimental Reactor. It has been designed to create a plasma of 500 megawatts for around 20 minutes, while 50 megawatts of thermal power are injected into the tokamak, resulting in a tenfold gain of plasma heating power. Upon completion, ITER will be the largest of more than 100 fusion reactors built since the 1950s. Demo's planned successor, which for some ITER consortium countries, may now be a phase rather than a specific ITER consortium machine. The demo phase is expected to lead to full-scale electricity-producing fusion power stations and future commercial reactors. Number 3. Azerbaijan Tower, Azerbaijan. The Azerbaijan Tower is a visionary megatall skyscraper designed to be constructed on the Khazar Islands, 25 kilometers south of Baku, Azerbaijan. The Avesta Group of Companies president Ibrahim Ibrahimov declared the Azerbaijan Tower would rise to about 1,051 meters with 189 floors. The $10 billion tower was the Khazar Island centerpiece, a $100 billion city of 41 artificial islands that will spread over 3,000 hectares over the Caspian Sea. The town is planned to house 1 million residents, contain 150 schools, 50 hospitals and daycare centers, numerous parks, shopping malls, cultural centers, university campuses, and a Formula One quality racetrack. Construction on the Azerbaijan Tower was planned to begin in 2015 and be completed by around 2019. Later, this construction project was dropped. The Khazar Islands are scheduled to be finished between 2020 and 2025. But taking into account the project scope, some specialists think it will be completed only after 2030. Number 2. Delhi-Mumbai Industrial Corridor, India. The Delhi-Mumbai Industrial Corridor project is a planned industrial development project between India's capital, Delhi, and its financial hub, Mumbai. The DMIC project was originated in pursuance of an MOU signed between the government of India and the government of Japan in December 2006. It is one of the world's most significant infrastructure projects, with a determined investment of $90 billion. It is planned as a high-tech industrial zone spread across six Indian states and Delhi, the national capital, and itself a union territory. The investments will be spread across the 1,500-kilometer long Western Dedicated Freight Corridor, which will serve as the industrial corridor's transportation backbone. The Japanese and Indian governments are likely to contribute equally. The world is progressing rapidly, with a dedicated freight corridor expected to be completed by 2021. Number 1. King Abdullah Economic City, Saudi Arabia. King Abdullah Economic City is a mega project announced in 2005 by King Abdullah bin Abdulaziz Al Saud, the former king of Saudi Arabia. With a total development area of 173 square kilometers, the city is located along the coast of the Red Sea, around 100 kilometers north of Jeddah, the commercial hub of Saudi Arabia. The city's total cost is around 207 billion Saudi riyals, with the project being built by Emaar Properties, a Tadawul-listed company created from Emaar Properties, a Dubai-based public joint stock company and one of the world's most prominent real estate companies, and SAGIA, the primary facilitators of the project. The first stage of the city was formed in 2010, and the whole town is prepared to be fully developed by 2020. The city aims to broaden the nation's oil-based economy by bringing direct foreign and private investments. The town also aspires to create up to 1 million jobs. Upon completion, KEEC is said to be bigger than Washington, D.C. So, these are the top 10 insane mega projects under construction. Stay tuned for the next time. And remember that you are missing out if you are not subscribed.